Many celebrities have brought beautiful babies into the world with the help of surrogate mothers. From Kim Kardashian and Kanye West to Jimmy Fallon and his wife. Take a look at famous faces have welcomed their little ones via surrogacy. Nate Berkus and Jeremiah Brent. The happy couple announced the news of their expanding family in a post via their Facebook page. While we can't share much, we can say that thanks to a surrogate and the support of those we love, we will officially be a family in the spring of 2015. They are now parents to daughter Poppy Brent Berkus, Kim Kardashian and Kanye West. The Keeping Up with the Kardashians star and her rapper husband welcomed their third child, a healthy baby girl, via surrogate on January 15, 2018. The couple made the decision to use a surrogate after Kim suffered a potentially life-threatening condition called placenta accreta during both previous pregnancies. The two also share son, Saint, and daughter, North. Jimmy Fallon and Nancy Juvenin. The late-night talk show host and his wife have two kids via surrogacy. They welcomed their first daughter, Winnie, in 2013, and second baby girl, Frances, in 2014. "My wife and I had been trying a while to have a baby," Fallon said in an August 2013 interview. "We tried a bunch of things, so we had a surrogate." Nicole Kidman and Keith Urban. Following what she called a roller coaster ride with fertility, the actress and her country crooner husband welcomed their second daughter, Faith Margaret, via a surrogate in December 2010. "She was the most wonderful woman to do this for us," Kidman said of the woman who carried their child. Amy Smart and Carter Oosterhuis. 1 month after the couple announced the happy news of the arrival of their baby girl, Flora, Smart took to Instagram to thank her surrogate. "1 month ago today, December 26, our amazing beautiful daughter came into this world," she captioned an adorable pic in January 2017. "Feeling so grateful to have her in my arms, after years of fertility struggles, I give thanks today to our kind, loving surrogate for carrying her." Lucy Liu. The proud mom welcomed her son in August 2015. "I can confirm that Lucy Liu is the proud mother of Rockwell Lloyd Liu, brought into the world via gestational carrier," a rep for the actress said at the time. "Mom and baby are healthy and happy." Jordana Brewster and Andrew Form. Brewster and Form are the proud parents of two children, both born via surrogate, sons Rowan and Julian. The Fast and Furious actress opened up in October 2016 about her decision. "I didn't really have a choice about being open, since it was obvious I wasn't pregnant. For me it wasn't a choice, I needed to use a surrogate," she said at the time. Tyra Banks. The supermodel, who had been vocal about her struggle to conceive, finally welcomed her miracle baby, York, via surrogate in January 2016. "As we thank the angel of a woman that carried our miracle baby boy for us, we pray for everyone who struggles to reach this joyous milestone," she captioned a picture of a little hat. Juliana and Bill Rancic. After multiple failed IVF attempts and a miscarriage, alum and her apprentice husband announced the exciting news that they made the decision to use a gestational surrogate to carry their child. "The baby is 100% genetically ours," Bill said at the time. "It's our embryo." The two welcomed son Duke in August 2012. Elizabeth Banks and Max Handelman. The Hunger Games actress and her husband welcomed both of their children, Magnus and Felix, through surrogacy. Banks opened up about her decision in a February 2012 issue of Lucky magazine. "It was a womb issue for me. Embryos wouldn't implant," she said at the time. "It's a big leap, inviting this person into your life to do this amazing, important thing for you. And it's hard losing that kind of control. But our surrogate is so extraordinary, and she's still in our lives. She like an auntie."